everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset your password for Crunchyroll account. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's get started. Open up a web browser of your choice. In the web address bar that appears at the top, type in www.crunchyroll.com and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the official website of Crunchyroll, which looks like this. Go to the login link at the top right hand corner and give it a click. Now, in the login area, you can see that you'll need to enter your email address or your username followed by your password. In case you've forgotten your password for your account and you'd like to reset your password, click on Forgot Password link above. You'll need to type in your email address. Make sure to type in a valid email address that is associated with your account and click on Submit. Now, a password reset email has been sent to the following email address that you use for the Crunchyroll account. Open up a new tab and go and open up your email service provider. Since I have registered for Crunchyroll with my Gmail account, let me open up my Gmail and you'll be able to see a reset link sent to you on your email inbox. Open it up and click on the Click Here link in order to reset your password. Now, you'll get to choose a new password for your account. Make sure to type in the password, which will be easier for you to remember next time to log into your account, and head over to the next field. Repeat the password and type it in again. Make sure both of the passwords in the text boxes matches. If it does not, then you won't be able to reset your password. Once you've done typing in your password, click on the Reset Password link beneath. Soon after you click on Reset Password, you'll be able to change your password for Crunchyroll. You'll be redirected to the login area, type in your email address and the password that you just changed to, and click Login. Soon after you do that, you'll be logged into your Crunchyroll account, and that means you have successfully reset your password to a new one. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.